When the retaining wall is a geosynthetic reinforced structure, install the specified woven geotextile or geogrid between the geoweb layers at the specified elevations. Position the geosynthetic reinforcement so the leading edge is 100 to 150 millimeters or 4 to 6 inches from the front cells and extends horizontally into the compacted backfill area. Place and infill the next geoweb layer. Tension the reinforcement by pulling it back from the infilled wall sections. Finally, place backfill over the reinforcement and compact it. Infill and compact subsequent layers following the same procedure until the specified wall height is achieved.